Hey guys, what is up and welcome back. Now, usually you see me, my camera's on the fritz, I'll get it fixed. I just wanted to record a couple videos, so the next couple videos may not have my face. But I still want to make these, they're still theory videos, you don't need to see me in order for these, so I think it works out. So this one is going to be about the four-way Battle City duel that occurred to determine the semifinals. Now, in this duel, Yugi wanted to face Merrick, and Joey wanted to face Merrick, and Kaiba wanted to face Yugi. Now, Joey wanted to face Merrick because of what he'd done during the tournament, mainly what he did to Mai. Then Yugi wanted to face Merrick as the quickest possible way to stop him, and this is the important part, and try to protect anyone else from dueling against Merrick. Then you have Kaiba. He wanted to take on Yugi because to beat him, take his Egyptian god card, and then face Merrick in the finals, assuming Merrick would beat Joey. So that is what actually happened. Now, what this theory video is about is what if Yugi and Joey had a face in the semis, and Kaiba had to face Merrick. So, this was actually a requested video by someone who watched one of my other theory videos, two other theory videos, and I'm going to do it. So, I'll actually pull it up for you guys so that way you can see it. Alright, so here it is. So, in the comments of my What If Joey Beat Merrick by Denny Greta, I'm sorry if I butchered that. Denny said, I would like to see more what if in the semifinals Kaiba faced Merrick and Yugi Joey. I would have really liked a duel between Kaiba and Merrick. Okay, so with that said, let's talk about it. So let's talk about if Kaiba had faced Merrick, Joey faces Yugi. So I think, let's focus on Joey and Yugi first. So, Joey and Yugi, had they faced each other in the semis, I think Yugi wins it. And he wins it because he knows he has to, advance to try to save the world. He wants to protect Joey. By beating Joey, he can't go to the finals to face Merrick, in case if Merrick were to beat Kaiba. So the best way to save Joey is to face him and defeat him. But obviously Yugi wanted to just face Merrick and end it in the semis, not really knowing the power of the Winged Dragon of Ra. So I think Yugi beats Joey in order to save him. Then comes Merrick and Kaiba. So Kaiba knows he needs both Egyptian god cards in order to take down the Winged Dragon of Ra. With that said, I don't see Kaiba beating Merrick with only Obelisk the Tormentor. He could probably have Obelisk, Blue Eyes Ultimate Dragon. He could use any strategy to take down the Winged Dragon of Ra, but I don't see it working. I don't see it working. He loses, and it sends Merrick and Yugi to the finals anyway, but with a twist. Merrick now has two Egyptian God cards. Yugi only has one. So you would have Obelisk and the Winged Dragon of Ra versus Slifer. And with that, I think Merrick has Yugi. He has him right where he wants him. He beats Yugi, takes his Slifer the Sky Dragon, so then he possesses all three Egyptian god cards, and he has now defeated the Pharaoh in a duel. He gets the Millennium Puzzle. He gets the power of the Pharaoh. He gets everything. And he can then rule the world. Now, is that probably the most realistic scenario? Yes. Could the writers find a way for Yugi to still turn around, win it? Yeah, they could potentially find a way to make it so that Yugi still wins. But it would be a tough, tough battle, which is why I think Merrick wins. So, as per request, that is what would have happened if Joey and Yugi had faced off in the semis and Merrick and Kaiba had faced off in the semis. That's what it results in. It results in Merrick ruling the world as the Pharaoh. So, thank you everyone for watching. I hope to have my camera fixed in the next couple videos. So, thank you for watching. If you did like it, please leave a like. New channel, please hit the subscribe button. Turn notifications on. I'll see you guys in the next video. Later. Once I was 7 years old, Mama told me, go make yourself some friends or you'll be lonely. Once I was 7 years old.